Okay, this is a tutorial on how to play video files on old computers. For example, I have an 848 by 480 pixel video here and a full HD video 1920 by 1080. On this computer I won't be able to play this video. That is simply too much to ask from an old Pentium 2, because I'm on an old Pentium 2 with 366 MHz and only 258 MB of RAM. Okay, but on this Pentium 2 at least we can play this one. And I have three video players here: KM player, KM player, an older version, and VLC. These three players have video codecs, but none of them can play the video. VLC does do something, but the frames are static and at least the audio is okay. So let's try that one. So I have one frame, a distorted frame, and that's it. Another distorted frame. The sound is okay using VLC, but the video is not usable. Okay, and the first two players, although they both have codecs, they don't play the video. Okay, let's kill VLC from the test manager, because on this old computer it's not easy to deal with them. Okay, so how to play a video on an old computer, and I'm going to use Windows Media Player. But before playing the video I have to install a codec, because Windows Media Player doesn't have codecs. That is only a visualization. The audio is okay. Okay, so the codec that I will use is FFD Show. FFD Show is free to download. Let's install it. Next, 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 and install. Okay, so FFD Show is being installed onto this old Pentium 2 laptop with 256 megabytes of memory. Click finish, and let's try Windows Media Player and drag that video onto Windows Media Player. Connecting, and voila. This is an old Pentium 2, and this video, which is 848 by 480, is being played on the computer. I don't even try the full HD video, because that is too much to ask from this Pentium 2. But this one is running pretty okay. It's not perfect, but is much better than the other players did with their own built-in codecs. Okay, that's it for this tutorial, and thanks for watching, and bye-bye. Oh, and one more thing. You can't even install codec packs onto such an old computer, because this processor, Intel Pentium 2, doesn't have SSE instructions. SSE should be here, and we have only MMX. Okay, that's it. Bye-bye.